As you may know, September is National Suicide Prevention Awareness Month, which helps promote awareness around the issues of suicide prevention. And I am sponsoring a resolution to declare September as Suicide Prevention Awareness Month in Michigan. We lost more than 1,300 of our residents annually in Michigan to suicide. And suicide is the 10th leading cause of death in this state. Suicide has so many victims, not just the person who commits suicide, but the people left behind who suffer with the pain of what if for a lifetime. What makes suicide even more devastating is that the highest rate of suicides are among people who...
Members, could I have your attention, please? We do have a colleague attempting to address us. The chair recognizes Representative Love.
Thank you. I'll continue. What makes suicide even more devastating is that the highest rate of suicides are among people in the prime of their lives from age 25 to 50. But make no mistake about it, suicide touches people of all ages and walks of life. Earlier this year in February, I lost my nephew, Matthew David Lillis, who entered Michigan State University to study vet science. And in his first term, he earned a 4.0. And he struggled with perfection and always being great. And he took his life on campus. And I thank the university for their excellence in the way they handled my nephew and my family. But it's a real issue. And I know a lot of people in our state suffer with it, even maybe some of us in this chamber. But just know that you are loved and that your life matters. So I thank you, and I ask that my colleagues, I invite you to co-sponsor my resolution on the resolution calendar. Thank you, Mr. Chair.
Thank you, Representative Love. The question before the House is the adoption of House Resolution 332. All those in favor of the resolution will say aye.
Aye.
Those opposed will say nay. The resolution is adopted.